It all out. He's live in Rocklin this morning. Hey, Deuce.
You know, back in my day, guys.
Back in
the old days, this would be like the only machinery you had in metal shop. That was so long ago. It was like 10 years ago. Anyway, there's a lot of cool stuff here at Rocklin. They're getting hands-on experience and meeting a couple of students here today. They're showing off some of the parts they made. You're telling me you did this with a computer system and programming all this
yep.
stuff.
You just spend hours in the classroom on a computer trying to get stuff right, and then you spend 5 minutes actually making the part in here. So
now, what attracted you to this program, Nick?
I was a very hands-on person as a kid, and seeing now that we have all these big machines in here, sure. It's just been a very good outlet that I can put my time to.
All right, for you, Nicole, what do you think you get most out of this program?
I just get experience. Like, when I know when I get out of high school, I have a job waiting for me, and I have the experience to pursue like what I like.
Now, what's the best part about Metal Shop?
About Metal Shop is just the hands-on training that we get from our instructor, Dan Frank. He really takes time to help us out, like, before, after school, during school.
All right, I need to go over here. They're making some cool stuff. We were showing off the Rocklin logo earlier. I'm like, how do they make this thing? What is this machine we're looking at?
This is a plasma cutter. So it's basically cutting. This is 16-gauge steel. Yeah. You set the amps to different levels, so you can cut 12-gauge, 20-gauge, to whatever you basically need. And what this is doing right now is cutting the Rocklin R, and we have it set at our to 12-gauge steel, so it's 60 amps, and we're just cutting. So, yeah.
Wait, so this is all based on this computer system that we see here. You program that in, they do a little trace of the logo, and now it's in action.
Yeah, so what you do is you pull an image offline, anything you want, a logo, pictures, just I personally have done like 6 or 7 logos.
Yeah.
But then you pull it into Adobe Illustrator or Photoshop, trace it, throw it into SheetCAD, which right now we're on, this is match like Mach 3. And then we pull it to SheetCAD and you set it up.
Wow.
And then you go.
You realize like back in the day, we didn't get to do this stuff. Do you like the fact that you guys get to work with like the latest and greatest technology?
Oh yeah, it's amazing. Yeah. It's so much fun to use, and just how many times do you get to cut metal like this just with ease?
All right, now what do you want to do in the future?
Be a mechanical engineer.
That's off to a good start. What do you like about this class?
You know, I really just like the freedom that you can pretty much do whatever you want to do as long as it's in the realm of engineering.
Yeah, you can be a little creative too. And look at the final product. After they program it, it's this, Rocklin R. How cool is that?
Yeah.
Hands-on experience for these kids, and they can apply it for the future, make some money in the future doing this fun stuff, guys. Back to you.
That is completely different than metal shop class that we had when I was going to school, that's for sure. Great job. Thank you, Deuce.
Fantastic. Add a taste of wine to your next